Laura, can you close the computer for me?
Sure, Dad.